traditional master that we follow the footsteps of our parents. So then I moved to this country. I got a job teaching geography and physical education in Arizona. And then I coached basketball at an old girls' school in Rhode Island. But none of it made me really happy.
Why weren't you happy?
No. Why aren't you happy?
Well, I got tired of teaching teenagers. Before the time they came to me, I felt there wasn't much.
Turn it off, big boy.
I realized that the real action is in kindergarten.
To play a new fun game called Police School. I'm going to be a sheriff. You're going to be my deputy trainees. Come on. Stop whining. The kids are soft. You lack discipline. But I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me. You're not going to have your mommy slam behind you anymore, wipe your little douches. Oh no, it's time now to turn this mush into muscle. No more complaining, no more Mr. Kimble has to go to the bathroom, nothing. There is no bathroom. Now, the first thing the deputy trainees have to learn is to freeze whenever you hear this. Now, the next time you hear this whistle, each one of you has one toy. How many? Good. Bring it back to the carpet. Runs up. Ready? Wait for it. Wait for it. Sit down. Ready? Go quick.
Hey, talk to me.
I'm doing my game.
Oh, okay.
Be quiet.
Look at that. Ballet. Jump. Jump. Now jump. Now jump.
Each one of you take your toy back where you got it from and come right back to the carpet. How many whistle blows?
Ready?
Go!
I need to escape the mouth.
Here.
Yeah. jump.
Give me only a second.